How are you? Happy January 2nd. I hope you have been well. You have enjoyed your first day of 2023. And wherever you are possibly rolling into the second or third or still on the first. But wherever you are, whatever you're doing, I hope you are well and happy and enjoying what you are doing. Okay. Anyway, I wish you joy for the new year of 2023. So I would like to do a project share. I actually have two projects. I have done pictures. I have not done a walkthrough. So I have both collections, or both projects are using collections from Lily Fee the Paper Witch 2, or just Lily Fee the Paper Witch. Either way, you will find her. That is her logo. And let me show you. I am working with the Florentia, and I have also worked with her Christmas tags collections. So if you will head over to her Etsy, you can find all of her gorgeous digital collections. I am lucky to be surrounded by many talented crafters who are all doing digital collections, and I'm finding it hard and feeling a little guilty, you know. I just want to put it out there that Daniela is so sweet, and she has asked me to be a design team member for her, and I'm so excited. I love her collections. I myself am Italian and German background from both sides of parents' family, and I'm really excited. I have a kindred spirit with her, and she's super sweet, and she has been extremely generous. And so this is how you can find her. And this is some of the cut aparts for the Florentia collection. And all you need is a really good printer. And, well, I shouldn't say that, but I do have a Hewlett-Packard printer. And it does a very good job of printing up her gorgeous collection. So her papers remind me of my grandpa. So, and she lives in Germany, so it reminds me of my grandma. But I have a very kindred spirit with her, and I just adore her. And I adore all of you, and thank you so much for watching and keeping up and enjoying this crafty journey and your crafty journey. And let's enjoy it together, and let's have a great 2023 and grow our community together, okay? So I really, really want to do my YouTube this year, and I am blessed that Daniela has gifted me her collections, and I'm going to design team for her, and I'm going to love 2023 because she gives me a lot of inspiration. I am enjoying her collections. So this little backpack I've made, and these are super easy. I have a tutorial that I'm going to do. I mean, you can find other backpack tutorials, but I can show you how I made this one super easy. And I used some of her collection to make those pieces. And so here is a jumbo print. I printed these up off of the email that she sent me. So these are a larger print of her designs, and I will be making another journal or some project using these. So you can see, you know, you could double side print them if you wanted to. You know, I mean, anything can be double sided printed. You just put the paper back in your printer on the side that doesn't have a print and run it through again, and you will have double sided. So I love the colors, bright, cheerful, romantic. This to me is a great collection to work with for a journal, or I mean, you can even do a Mardi Gras theme journal with these. I really love the colors. Very, very European or Italian. I mean, I don't know what to say because I'm probably a little politically incorrect because, you know, I'm not sure what the term is, but I just know I enjoy her artistic creativity, and they speak to me. And, you know, so you will see images of, like, you know, what you would see going to Italy. And here's some envelopes. So much fun. I have an idea. You know, I love, love, love it. So thank you, Daniela, for trusting me with your art and giving me an opportunity to design some projects for you. So we have the backpack. I have used a Scrap Diva die, and I have made this large peppermint because this is a romantic vacation kind of an idea behind it. When I saw this, I thought of a European trip, and so this is kind of a little junk journal stationery set that you could play with, and, you know, like you're going on a backpacking European vacation, romantic, just you and your sweetheart or your honey, your significant other. And so here's a Scrap Diva peppermint, the large peppermint. And this can be a card, and you open it up. Okay. And I just thought of a, you know, a little junk journal scrap stationery kind of a set. Here's one of the tags from her image. I used the it's a Waffle Heart candy die set. That's a newer die set that just came out. And I made this a little while ago, so it still has my Christmas thing in there, my Christmas information. And here's one of the cut-aparts that I turned into like a postcard card. I did some inking with a stencil. Okay, and oh, there's that sticker I was looking for. Oh my gosh. So as you can see, here's a little pocket I used with her cut-aparts. I used some of her paper and made this little wristlet. I made this bead-wrapped dangle. It goes straight. I just bent it up, and I just thought it looked really pretty to have this dangling piece. And then, as you can see, here's the straps. Here's the back. Here's another cut-apart, a little bit of washi. But it is, you know, the majority of it, most of it is made using her collection. And so here's a cute little, like a passport book, wallet kind of a thing, junk journal, and rose colored clip holds that together, and it's just a standard little flip. How cute. I love it. And there's tucks and pockets and more of the ephemera from the collection in here. See, I just had so much fun using the little wallets. I mean, the envelope to make like a little wallet tuck. And I just started adding all of her cut-aparts and made little cards. You know, like when you're traveling and you want to send somebody a postcard, letting them know, or you find little snippets. You can use this like a junk journal. This is a little coin pocket that you could put some snippets, little receipts or tickets in it. And I just have been so inspired by Daniela's collections. And please, she has a YouTube, and she does tutorials and makes gorgeous tags. So inside this main pocket, you open that up. This comes out, and I added some little cut aparts because maybe they went to a movie. You know, it is like a journaling thing. Here's some tickets. I used also some Christmas ephemera. I added some washi tape, the Van Gogh washi, because I thought it was appropriate. And here's some more of the cards and cut aparts. So it is the Florentia. Florentia, Florentia collection, made by Daniela Lilifee, the paper witch. And, well, oh, because it's upside down. Oh, for Pete's sake. Mamma mia, si, grazie. Daniela, mi amor, grazie. I am so, so thrilled, happy, appreciative that you are giving me this opportunity, hon. You're the best. One, one, one. Aren't these gorgeous? I love the colors. It's just beautiful. So, anyway, so this is my little stationery set that I made that's called a a European vacation, romantic European vacation trip. So, okay, I'm going to put this all back real quick, and we're going to go on to the mini album that I made. Oh, and real quick, I didn't show you, but when you take out the peppermint, you can actually re-gift this. There is a flap. Just so you know, I did make a flap. Okay, now I'm going to finish putting this all up, and we're going to go on to the mini album. Okay, and here we are back to do a walkthrough of this mini album that I made. Now, I am a part of Anna's Memory Dex Obsessed Patreon group. Oh, wow. I'm thinking of glue and group. Okay. So, anyway, so this album is actually made using an Amazon mailer. And in her group, she gave us a tutorial. So, I don't know if I can actually do a tutorial on it, but I can show you. I used in this collage tuck here. Well, one, this is just a paper clip with a pin. And then I have used some of the cut apart images from Daniela's collection. I have used a doily gifted to me from my friend, my very good friend Isabel, my bestie. And so I just, you know, grabbed some pieces that I had just to fill the pocket. So this is a piece that I cut apart, and I added a clippy to it because it's kind of a Valentine's romantic feel. I did make this bead dangle. I was in a live class with Anna, again, Anna's Memory Dex Obsessed, where we made candy canes, and my wire is really soft, so I decided to just straighten it out and use it as a dangle. And again, Isabel gifted me this beautiful trim, and I used a light bulb clip that on. Again, this is a doily from Isabel, a flower. I wire wrapped that little piece that was holding the flowers together. This is from Daniela's collection, a little Jemmy. Like I said, Isabel gifted me this and the doily, so I thought that made a very sweet pocket. And then Isabel gifted me this, and you open this up. Okay, and then this up here is a pocket when you open up that envelope. And so here is some of Daniela's cut aparts that somebody can use. That's what I used to make the little wristlet for the backpack. And then there is also a pocket here. Okay, there is a pocket there. This little love paperclip. Now, this is from Daniela's Christmas collection, a part of the Christmas tags. And so I made this an end of year, beginning of the year reflection junk journal. So you can kind of go back, think about things that at the end of the year and what you would like to, you know, reflect on and what you would like the next year to go. Just some, you know, a junk journal that you can add some cards to, you know, some special items. It's just in a junk journal fashion. These can all come out. This one I did kind of staple together, and there's a paper clip. And so here's some of the envelopes from Daniela's collection. I made a tuck. I did some inking just to take up some white space. Here's her tags collection. Made this tuck. Okay. So some fabric. Stapled it on. I mean, we're talking very, very simple. This is also a tuck. You know, you can have a lot of fun with junk journaling, you guys. You can do so much with it. So I just got the stencils out and I started inking in anything that I thought would work with Daniela's collection. I used Tim Holtz Distress inks and doily, one more doily from Isabel. So there we go. There's another tuck. Sorry, my sunny boy was getting into stuff. So I had some really cool glitter like ribbon trim, very thick. And here's another little clip. And then here's a pocket. One of her little coin bags. Coin pockets. And so, see, I mean, there's just tucks and stuff, and stuff, you know, that you can put memories everywhere. And there we go. I'm going to pause. My mouth's getting dry. Okay. So, I just thought it was cute to add some copy weight paper for some journaling, and I just felt like inking it up, having some fun with some mixed media, and clear, you know, elastic, so you can add, subtract, do whatever you want with it. It was really fun to make, very inspiring, an end of year, beginning of the year reflection journal. This is a tuck right there. And so here's some more of Daniela's journaling cards. And like, you know, like you're actually in the Vatican and you're looking at the ceiling. You know, these are gorgeous images. And there we go. So tucks and pockets everywhere. Very, very mini album junk journal. You know, you can do whatever you want with it. Let's see. And here's some more of the tags from her collection, from Daniela Lilyfee's Christmas tags collection. And you can, you know, journal on them and tuck them in there. And there's those. This is her paper. I did some more inking, but you know, and then here's another pocket just like on the other side with some more of her cut aparts. But you guys, Anna was a genius, and I'm not sure where she came up with the idea or what, you know, but I am blessed to be surrounded by some awesome crafty people who give us a lot of inspiration. So this is a fun junk journal to put together and a good way to recycle some of your mail that you get. And then a pen for my stash. And I have that. Okay. Thank you so much for watching. I hope that you have had a wonderful start to the new year and that this will be a inspiring and uneventful year for you. But however it goes, just keep in mind that there's a lot going on in the crafting community that, you know, we pull together and we have swaps and we do some fun stuff that are very distracting to what can happen and be going on. So I hope to see you. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it if you give me a thumbs up. I would appreciate it if you would follow me and subscribe, and I hope to see you on my Instagram. And this is Denise Abate-Smith, Treasures of a Crafty Mind, and these are some of the treasures that I've made using my crafty mind. Thank you so much, Daniela, for sharing your collections with me, and I am looking forward to a crafty 2023 with you and being a part of your design team. Thank you so much, and thanks for watching, guys. Stay safe, and I'll see you next time. Sorry about my nails. All right, bye.